From National City Christian Church in Washington, D.C., welcome to Music at Midday for Friday, April the 16th, 2021. Today, we are delighted to be welcoming Loreto Aramendi, who recorded today's program on the Cave Coll organ in Usulbil in the Basque Country of Spain. We're sorry to have had to postpone Loreto's live performance until next spring, but I think you'll very much enjoy her very dynamic and focused performance of these three wonderful pieces of music. Be sure to join us next week for Carson Kuman, who is the composer in residence at the Memorial Chapel at Harvard University. We plan to begin resuming live concerts on the first Friday of May. And on that particular Friday, we'll be welcoming Chu Young and Eric Suter, who will be performing the Rachmaninoff Concerto No. 2, a very beautiful and romantic piece on the Friday before Mother's Day. You won't want to miss that one. If you're able to donate to support our series, we invite you to make an offering. You can send a check to the church at Thomas Circle, or you can go online to the church's website, www.nationalcitycc.org. Near the top of the page, click on Music, and in the drop-down menu, then click again on Friday Music at Midday. About two-thirds of the way down the page, you will find a link that you can use to donate and help to support our series. And now, please enjoy today's performance.